Excuse me, young man. Young man, please be careful. The palace nobles have a craving for the vitality of youth. They can't help themselves. They want nothing but to sap away more and more of it.
I see.
The courtyard ahead in particular. It is accursed. It's crawling with palace nobles. If you must forge ahead, you'd best go around it.
Why are you telling me this?
I have a favor to ask you, young man.
What is it?
It's about my father. My father is now a noble. And the moment he became one, he found himself entranced by a carp. The great carp. For a long, long time since, he's done nothing but feed that cursed carp. Young man, please release my father from the carp's bewitching powers. I know my father wouldn't wish for an eternity like that. The courtyard is in a... And if please, he just... My father.
Thank you.
young man, do you happen to be going to the palace?
Yes.
If you are, you should take the back path. Nowadays, it's underwater. But there is a large cave you can take to get there. Only, I hear the great carp now sleeps there.
Why are you helping me?
The gates to the palace have been closed for a long time now. I have a very important task I must tend to. But I couldn't possibly do it with this body of mine. Might you open the door to the palace, young man?